of a baking phase. I'm not sure. It is nice and sunny outside, and now we made it really warm in here by baking a couple dinner rolls, or whatever you might call these little round ball breads. I wanted to make breadsticks, but I didn't have the cheddar cheese that I wanted to add and mix up into it, so it turned out like a dinner roll, but it turned out really good. It was made out of pizza dough, so it didn't rise too much, and it's kind of very crispy on the outside, so yeah, otherwise it turned out really good, and it's yummy. So this is how my little dinner rolls turned out. Some of these I put salt on them, and some of these have cheese inside of them, and some of them are just plain. I'm going to try one of them with the cheese, and the cheese kind of like popped out from the back here, but it's still pretty soft, so let me see. It's kind of hollow. But it tastes good. I'm trying to get more of that cheese. So I'm gonna try to bite until I can taste some of that cheese, but it left a little hollow cave in here. Maybe I should have put more cheese. We definitely tasted a little bit. But it's all empty. So yeah. Oh well. The dinner roll was, I would say it's a success, but if you're looking for to add more cheese, you might have to, I don't know, reheat it, add it yourself. So today I went to garage sale, and this is a couple of things I was able to find, but this one necklace really caught my eye, and it was $5, but I just think it's really pretty, so I'm going to try this one on, and also some little hoop earrings, because it's just they were just really cute, and they are silver, so sterling silver, so yeah, I will try this one, the necklace, and also there was also this one ring that you might have seen online. They make it out of spoons, but she did a really good job on it. It's like a perfect fit for me, so I really like it. This one was about, I think, $30, and I just really like it. It's like a perfect fit. And let me see here. Okay, so this is the necklace. As you see it now, it's purple and it looks really cute, I think. I think the necklace is almost worth more than the ring, but I really like the ring because it's such a good fit. So I wear this sometimes now, but let me know what you think. If it's worth $30 or if this was worth $5. I think this was, it looks like it's worth more. She said it was a gift from I think Switzerland or something like that. But it just really shines really nicely, I think. I'll show it again. If you can see there. So yeah, now it's a gift for me. To myself. But yeah. This is one of the things I really like. So yeah, that's all I could find at the garage sale today. But I do like going to garage sales and supporting local businesses. If you are local within Canada or even in BC, I'd like to know about your business, or know if you have a store maybe on Etsy or something like that, and I'll check it out. But make sure you link that in the comments below and let me know if you have your own business, what you do, and I'd like to check it out. Anyways, I think that is about it for today's little short vlog. It's gonna be short, because I mean, I did order also a mystery box, so I wanted to just add that in there. I'm waiting for it. I didn't get anything yet. I ordered it, I think, last week. It seems so long, because every time you place an order, it seems like it's forever, and all of a sudden it's here. But I'm hoping that I get it, and that they deliver something nice. I'm not going to get my hopes up, so... but it was like, what is it, $25 mystery box or something like that. And that one was a Swamp Family mystery box that I found, and they said it just shipped out. So hopefully I get it within this week or next week. And I'll let you guys know as soon as I get one. There was also a couple other things I ordered online, but when I checked, they are sending it in different packages. So I ordered it from Wish for the first time as well. So hopefully they are within acceptable condition. Like, at least I can wear it inside the house. But I can't wait to get my little boxes, and I'll show you guys as soon as I get that.